This is a starfruit tree or carambola, and this fruit tree produces hundreds of pounds of fruit per year. Definitely one that I would want in my food forest.